Now to all the New York City and the trash state, you want to say thank you very much to T-Pain for coming out and showing up.